we actually are here. After all this time, it wasn't my fault, but it's great to be here. And this fairway on the rotor, we are absolutely roaring like an express train, so we can't wait to play for you tonight, okay?
Thank you.
I first came to America in late August 1970. And I went to California, to Los Angeles, and played a little club called the Troubadour Club. And it was a big success, and it kind of kick-started my career. But the most important thing that I remember was that throughout the whole of my life, prior to coming to America, all the music that I listened to growing up, all the great music, came from America. There was no great British music, it all came from over here. So when I got to LA with Bernie, we couldn't believe, we could smell the music as soon as we landed at the airport. And the other thing that impressed us is that they had palm trees like the Beverly Hillbillies, so that was true. And I had an album out called Elton John at the time, which was my second album. And it was the first single from that album was a song called Border Song. Now, to our amazement, that song was covered and put out as a single by the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin. So you can imagine two young kids from England coming to Los Angeles, having the time of our lives, and then Aretha Franklin covered her song. We were just gobsmacked, blown away, so excited. And during my lifetime, I got to meet Aretha. I got to sing with her and play with her. I did TV programs with her and I recorded with her. And I used to hang with her. So, wow, my life, what's it like? But the last time she ever sang to an audience live was at the Elton John AIDS Foundation benefit in New York at St. John the Divine. And I have to tell you, she was so ill and frightened. Well, I said to her, Aretha, you cannot go on like this, you're too sick. And she said, I let you down last year, I'm not letting you down again. She came out and sat at the piano like this one for about an hour and a quarter and was so inspired. I don't know whether it was the cathedral that inspired her, but everyone who was there, was lucky to be there, witnessed one of the greatest performances from the Queen of Soul. We were all blown away and in tears because it was just so incredible. So, this one's for you, Aretha. Bless you. For the most I have been removed, I've seen the specter he has been there too. Thank you.
Thank you.
happened to his son? An old album called Don't Shoot Me, I'm Only the Piano Player, which came out in the early 1970s, and had songs like that and Crocodile Rock on it. But this song is nothing like those songs, and it features our guitarist David Dunson. And the song is called Have Mercy on a Criminal.
Thank you.
You packed my bags last night, through the light. You are not here. I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out of space. On such a timeless flight. The pain's got me in love all the time. Such a time brings me round the inside. Just 5 days a week. Rocket man.
So
One of my favourite albums that we ever made was called Captain Fantastic and the Bangalore Cowboy. Because all the songs that we wrote for the album are autobiographical, about how Bernie and I tried to make it as young songwriters and all the pitfalls we encountered, all the doors slammed in our faces, all the disappointments we incurred. But we never gave up, thank God. And this song from the album is one of my favorite songs that we've ever written, and it's called Someone Saved My Life Today. When I think of the Eastern Light, knocking at the curtains on in the little room downstairs, dreaming down the lot you really should have been there, sailing like the princess birds in her lexi chair. There's one more beat that I don't hear. My friends out there rolling around the bedroom floor. Ooh. Someone saved my life tonight. Sugar baby. Sugar baby. I had you up to me. Didn't you dream? You nearly had me rolled inside. You're a butterfly, a butterfly that's free to fly. Fly away, fly away, bye-bye.
I didn't know that. I didn't
thank you.
Thank you.
goodbye, Normandy. Though I never knew I had the grace to hold you safe, but though around the world, we crawl out of the wood, and they whisper in deep breath, I said, I'm a tripping, and the major changed the name. And it seems to me you lift your eyes like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. I would love to know me, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before you mentioned ever did. Loneliness is tough, it's tough as a road you ever played. I would have created a superstar and paid the price you pay. And even when you die, or the press too high to you, all the papers had to say was the man was having a moon. It seemed to me you lift your light like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before you mentioned ever did. Goodbye, Normandy. Though I never knew you, you had the grace to hold yourself. But though around the world, goodbye, Normandy. From the Yamato 27 Road, we see you was nothing more than sexy, more than just a guy married in Monroe. And it seems to me you live your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before you mentioned ever did. You can't burn that long before your legendary.
Yeah. Tell me if I ever looked in your tears. Did you say you'd come to call on me? Things I've had in desperate in our home. Living by this, a restless folks to know. Yeah.
Okay, time for dancing.
So many wonderful musicians. I don't think I've ever had a bad musician in the band or a singer, so I've been incredibly fortunate. My first band was in 1969 with the late, great Dean Murray on bass guitar and vocals and Nigel Olsen on drums and vocals. And I've had a lot of bands in between them. But this band has a special place in my heart because I just love playing music with them all. Every show, I just love it. I look forward to it and I relish it. And so I thank them so much and I'm going to introduce them individually and you're going to give them a big Ohio roar. Okay, on the right hand side of the stage, from Ohio, on percussion and vocals, John Mahon. Our keyboard wizard, Tim Barr. Our bass guitar and vocals, Matt Bissonnette. One of the most incredible musicians I've ever played with, and one of the most fascinating people I've ever encountered. He's been in and out of the band since 1973, and we're so glad he's with us for the Farewell Yogurt Road Tour because he adds so much to us musically and visually. Now, in 1979, he and I went around the world and played about 120 shows, just the two of us, percussion and piano, and it was just one of the highlights of my career because at that point I needed to do something different. And it was absolutely so much fun, and I thank him for that. He's played with everyone there is to play with on stage and on record. On percussion, Ray Cooper! Nigel was in my first band in 1969, and 53 years later, he's still in the band. But that says something about how good he is and how much I like playing with him. I wouldn't have any other drummer or vocalist than, on drums and vocals, Nigel Anthem! I wanted to add another sound to the band, and so I thought of electric guitar, and I wondered who I was going to choose. But I thought of David Johnson because he played acoustic guitar on the Mad Man Across the Water album, and he was a Scottish folk musician that played banjo, mandolin, acoustic guitar, every kind of folk instrument there was to play. And so I asked him to join for the Honky Chateau record, and he picked up an electric guitar for the very first time. And obviously, as you've been here, he has never looked back. And he's kind of my band leader that when I'm in England and the guys are in LA, he gets them all together and rehearses them. So that when I swan over from England, I have very little work to do, so I'm very grateful to him for that. He has his own album out right now called Deeper Than My Roots. Check it out. Guitar and vocals from Edinburgh in Scotland, David Johnson! I can't lie no more to darkness on my picture. Seems to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired. Time stands still before me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life. It's too late to save myself from falling.
took a chance and changed your way of life. But you threw it. Thank you.
Oh, my God, I'm so nice. See you all, I'm so nice. Gotta take a step right. Shining lights, shining lights.
you very much. I'll tell you what. It feels great to have a hit when you're 75. So I'd like to thank Pernell and Google for making it possible. And that was my recent hit, my latest hit. This is my first one, 52 years ago. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I'm not that much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is the song. You made it quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind that I put down the words. How wonderful life while you're in the world. Tonight is the 210th show on the Farewell Yogi World Tour. And it is my 12th concert in Columbus. And my first concert here was April 17th, 1971, at the Veterans Memorial Auditorium. my last concert in Ohio will be in Cleveland later this year. And I would like to thank you for all the people that dress up. It's so much fun to see you. All the people have been to multiple shows. Someone's been to 41 over there. Someone over here has been to God knows how many. And all the familiar faces, Charlie Hendon, thank you for coming. It's wonderful to see what an effort you make. And it's going to be hard saying goodbye because I love doing this, but I have to spend time with my family now. And I will never forget all the love that I've received from America ever since 1970. I've been coming here practically every year. Your kindness, your generosity, your loyalty, your devotion stays with me all the time. I don't forget you. It's in my soul, it's in my heart, it's right there in my brain. I can't thank you enough. You've given me the greatest life I could possibly have ever have imagined. I love America. Thank you very much. Thank you. Be nice to each other. Love one another. I wish you health, happiness, prosperity, peace. And I'll say goodbye.
When I come down, when I going to land, you do.